guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, subscribe, hit that bell. I can't do this anymore, I'm not a real YouTuber. Anyways, this is all for fun. Next video I'm gonna show you. Don't know what the point is, so yeah, enjoy. Today I'm doing, I don't know what I'm doing. I'm getting pictures taken with some friends and cousins and family. I'm going out for dinner, so I'm just gonna vlog this because I don't do anything else, and I'm already in my dress. Yeah, so I'm not a very good YouTuber. Anyways, well, I'm just gonna be vlogging because that's just fun. Yeah. Okay. Can I just say that I got literally no usable footage, and I'm literally sitting in the car the entire time while this vlog is happening. So, yeah.
No. When the pimp's in the crib, ma, drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's
hot. No, it's on.
Drop it like it's hot.
Oh my god, it's a video.
Park it like it's hot. Park it like it's hot. Park it like it's hot. Get an attitude. Pop it like it's hot. Pop it like it's hot. Pop it like it's hot. I got the rollie on my arm and I'm pouring Chandon and I'm the best cause I got it going on. I'm a nice dude with some nice dreams. See these ice cubes. See these ice creams. Eligible bachelor.
We're doing the picture taking. We look good. And we're going to go out for dinner and we just got pictures done. And Ava and Maya are over there, but they're not going to be in our vlog. So yeah. Oh my god. That's so bad. Okay, well. Leaving now. Going together. Like an OG vlogger. Just kidding. Okay, guys, so we're at the restaurant and I'm peeing. And yeah, we're probably gonna vlog the table some more because it's kind of, we're kind of interesting. Just kidding. Yeah, we're at Nobu. Just kidding. We're not that rich. We live in St. John. We're so poor. We are sitting in Casting Kettle right now. I don't know if we'll let it snow.
Yes, like you're all set to get your food as well.
Okay, we have to hold it.
Yes.
This is so boring. I'm so hungry. You're so pretty. Because it was like this big and I could not physically fit it in my mouth, like my mouth doesn't open that way, so it was a waste of money and it wasn't that best of food, so I don't recommend the restaurant anymore. So we just ate a lot and it was really kind of not having belly rolls now. Yeah, I'm so full. That was so overfilling.
Did you like them?
Yeah, I did. I really like it. I like all of it. Thank you.
Hopefully I don't like it. I just say I'm playing.
Too much?
Yeah, it's cramps. Okay. Okay, thanks for watching this hot mess.